Set on goal, off the heel of his stick, kind of fanned on it. The Crushers actually came across four wide through the neutral zone. The Bearcats able to clear the puck, and Thibault just unfortunate there. Going on a break of his own, but gets it to Burton. Burton cutting it off.
Oh,
what a
goal! What a beautiful move there by Dylan Burton.
You want to talk about a dangle. He just did the toe drag to perfection on the backhand, waiting for Vautour to make that move. Made no mistake, and with 3:09 left to go here in this second period, Dylan Burton has given the Bearcats a 2-1 lead. For Burton, that's his second goal on the season. Going on a break of his own, but gets it to Burton. Burton cutting it up.
Oh,
what a goal!